people come here because there's a sort of lure. As an Englishman, completely enamored by American music, my affair with Nashville is great. On these tours now with Band of Joy, we play, I wanted to play ballrooms, you know, I wanted to see people standing up because the music's becoming more and more emotive. It's all about adrenaline and will.
Let them fly till the morning. Little angel dance, quite a trip to be amongst such great company and such great musicians, and it's really quite splendid to be in this great sort of family, if you like, up here.